Airlines, non-stop service from Honolulu to Los Angeles.
With these snakes on this plane.
Security scenarios we ran. I'm smack in the middle of one we didn't think of.
Can anybody hear me?
Let's go!
Shh. Did you guys hear that?
Romeo, speak. Ready? Speak. Speak. Romeo, speak. Speak. I'll move up.
Guess who's on the plane? Yeah. Britney Spears and her little sister, and they're not wearing any tops.
For real?
Yeah. You want to go meet them? Come on, Ty, let's go.
It's broken.
Big L, he nice and quiet. That's how you do it.
I like him quiet.
You nasty girl.
Nasty. Nasty. What kind of movie is this?
On behalf of the Federal Bureau of Investigation, I'd like to offer a federal. I'd like to offer a federal apology.
Get your face out the man's ass.
Suck out the poison.
Sorry, yes, I don't.
No, suck out the poison. Don't suck out the poison.
Come on, throw the ass. For the tap, my man.
For the tap.
We have to suck out the poison.
I ain't sucking nothing.
I will.
What?
You're my friend and I care about you. Let me suck it. He don't think I can suck it out, Leroy. Let me suck it out. Come out of that closet. Don't you feel like you smothering? Suffocating in that closet. Come on out, Leroy. Come out.
Friend, cut.
Sports?
Sports. What about this?
Okay.
Sorry.
You. I was about to use the C word there. You cute actress, you.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
We gotta get upstairs. Get the people up. Fuck me. God damn you, motherfucker. Fuck.
If you're walking through the bush, you're just going on a hike. So you're climbing up a hill and you get tagged right here by unknown snake in the dark. Chomp, it's gone. What do? It's dusk, nice warm day, could be anything.
We have some very unique snakes in the film, character snakes, and Kong is the biggest of them. He's a 20-foot reticulated python, as called for in the script. We're actually using a Burmese python. We also had a rubber replica of it that appears in the film, and then the CG snake, which will look just like the real one.
For Snakes on a Plane, the character shop was called upon to provide snakes, and more snakes. We built two types of snakes for the film, animatronic puppets and high-quality rubber replicas. In each case, we created very detailed sculptures for each snake's head and body. The heads were completely sculpted by hand, each and every scale. We took advantage of the fact that snakes shed their skins, and we used some of the shed skins supplied to us by Jules Sylvester, the film's snake wrangler. We applied those skins to the body sculptures to achieve a texture that could only be replicated by tedious sculpting, which would have taken many days.
If we're going to have a performance that's going to have to be animated by 3D, what we start with, of course, comes off the page. The writer has an idea for a particular snake, and because it has to do something in particular, like move away from a swinging axe, and, you know, has to die on cue, then we have to say, okay, well, that's a CG shot. Then we go ahead and storyboard. On this one, though, the difference was Jay Hinkle, our production designer, was good enough to have a couple of people on early who modeled the plane in 3D.